Did you get ready in the dark or something? Cause you look like a beautiful nightmare.
Ghana instead of Nigeria because they have good roads, stable lights, they are so accommodative, their youth are so brave, and they are developing fast. People are popping to invest in that country because their security is so
oh, hello guys, hello everyone, hello, how you are doing?
Okay guys, if you are new in my channel, my name is Maria Omo Family TV. Okay guys, I always deliberate on Ghana issue guys, because I am a Ghanaian. I love good things. Okay guys, so that is the reason. Don't be surprised or say, why is she always talking about Ghanaians? Because I am a full born of Ghanaians. Okay, my adorable people. So guys, please guys, if you have not subscribed to my channel, please do. Please support your girl, your sister, your wife. As you do so, may God bless us all. So guys, please always thumbs up my video for me. Always share, very important guys. Very important guys, always share for me, okay? As you do so, may Heavenly Father bless us all. Okay guys, so in today's video guys, I will be telling you the two reasons that make Twitter to choose Ghana instead of Nigeria. Yeah, you know guys, people always say that Nigeria is the giant of Africa. That is what they told us, that is what we know, that is what have been going on. We always claim it, giant of Africa, giant of Africa, giant of Africa, you know. So nobody is dragging it and nobody is taking it from them, okay? From them, okay? Nobody is really taking it. Ghana is not fighting for it. Senegal is not fighting for it. Nobody is fighting for it. Nigeria is the giant of Africa. We all know that. Okay guys, so I really want to deliberate on something important here, because many people are still debating on the issue, saying that the population that use Twitter, Nigeria is number one worldwide in Africa. Yes, I believe that. I am not dragging that issue with you guys. Sorry guys, I have cough guys. So guys, before we go there, let me just quickly tell you guys one thing. You know sometimes I'm so sorry. You know sometimes I normally come on live sometimes to just have fun with you guys. For the past 2 weeks now, I've not been coming on live. Okay guys, I am working, that is the reason. Okay, summer things now, we have to look for our daily bread. Okay, they said what a man can do, woman can also do it better. Okay, so that is the reason guys, trust me, soon we will be back again. Soon as the summer ends, before we start winter work again, I'm going to come out to say hi to you guys on my live stream direct. Okay guys, so let's go back to our topic. No, yeah, nobody is really, please, I need water. Nobody is really dragging it that Nigeria is not the giant of Africa. Yes, of course. My people, are we really working according to the giant of Africa? I have cough guys, I just eat granules, so it's really, I'm allergic to it, it's really giving me cough guys, pardon me. Okay, so are we really working according to how giants do? You know giants, anything giants do or do, they do things. Things don't heavy them in their hand, when the giants can just carry me and throw me away like this, you know. Giants can just use his chest to push a tree. That's how to describe giants, isn't it? So guys, if I am not correct, please kindly drop it on my comment section for me, how you guys always do. As you do so, may God bless you. Okay guys, let me take a chill water. I will eat granite again. So we are not fighting. fighting here. I just really want to deliberate on it, and I want to tell my amazing people there, my Nigerians, my good Nigerians, that you say, oh, why? No, guys, you don't have to be surprised, because why? Anything that God prepared for you and said, it's you I want to give this gift. Trust me, there is not any amount of anything that will change the word of God. So guys, remember, Bible taught us that heaven and earth will pass away, and only his word will reign forever, isn't it? So that is what happened between Nigeria, Ghana, and Twinta. So that is, God have already destined Ghana to have that globe in their country, not Nigeria's, okay? So we don't need to say, is Buhari, is this? No, it's not Buhari, it's not even anybody. Is Ghana have destiny? Yeah, God have just said, I want that globe to be in Ghana. So that is the reason why it take place there. And number two, guys, and the amazing part of it, the adorable part of it, how Twitter just described Ghana. Oh my God. He said they are the democracy of Africa. Yes, for me, I said yes. Do you know what is democracy, guys? You know, in our country, they say we are a democracy. It's not really working. Okay? Nothing like democracy is working in that our country. There is no freedom of speech. When you say anything, you gotta find yourself in one place. Yes. When God is blessing you and God is really blessing you, they're gonna come for you because they want everybody to be poor in that country. They don't want you to rent a good car. They don't want you to have beautiful home. They don't want you to wear good clothes. They don't want you to wear necklace. If you do, they will say you are Sakawa. You gotta go down for it. My amazing people, my Nigerians, if you don't know the meaning of Sakawa, it's Yahoo. Yahoo. Let me say it like that. Yeah? So, my country, Ghana, call it Sakawa. So, they're going to come for you. They don't want the youth to ride good car, live good home, live flashy life. They just want everybody to be poor. Yes, that's what I said. They are not democracy. And that is the reason why Twitter declared Ghana democracy. And if you see that country, Ghana, you have freedom of speech. The high time I will check, their authority is not really disturbing the youth. Yes, except those that we find themselves in crime, they're gonna go for them. But those that we drive good car, wear good clothes, good necklace, you know, the high time we check, they are not really stressing them. And if you want to talk about, let me just, you know, I believe they're Ghana, they are on top. Mm-hmm. But our own country where I am coming from, when you get a necklace of 10,000 naira, you gotta, ordinary dread. You know Ghanaians, they are guys. Majority of Ghanaian guys, they love to carry dread. One thing they don't do, they don't bleach. I love them for that. They don't bleach at all. No, Ghanaian guys. Mm-mm. Bleaching, I don't really think. You know? They love dread. They love to carry dread. Yes, many. I've seen many. So my country, if you are not a celebrity, you don't have right to carry dread. I don't know the kind of life they are living there. That's why sometimes you find it difficult to just buy tickets and go home, because you're not going to have that freedom. You're not going to enjoy your labor you labor for. You're not going to enjoy it. You're not going to make yourself happy. You're going to be hiding. Maybe something just hit a plate fed from the kitchen. You gotta, oh Jesus, they have come. That is the reason why Twitter said no, he chose Ghana. Because why? There is freedom in Ghana. Peaceful. Their youth doesn't involve themselves in any cutting kidnappers, etc. They don't do it. Not that they don't have criminals. Yes, they do. There is no country without criminal or crime. But our own country is on top, number one. Every day the news you hear is scared you more. So Twitter just want to have peace. Twitter just want to have peace because Twitter don't need you by tomorrow. Someone will come and scatter his property he has labored for years. So that's why he cross-checked all the African countries. He decided to choose that peaceful Ghana mother's land. It's not about what is the task and no. No at all. That is not the reason why Twitter decided to choose Ghana. He decided to choose Ghana because it's a peaceful land. He decided to choose Ghana because there is no cartist. He decided to choose Ghana because there is no kidnappers. He decided to choose Ghana because they have security. He decided to choose Ghana because they are good. Their youth are so accommodative, understandable. That is the reason why Twitter chose Ghana instead of Nigeria. So guys, anything you think about this video, don't hesitate to drop it in a comment section for me. As you do so, may God bless you all. Always thumbs up, always share. As you do so, may Heavenly Father appreciate you and bless you as well. And I would love to see you all in my next video. Bye.